Wow, now we are talking.
They're not real.
Ooh.
They're real.
They're real.
Oh, real. There is a crocodile farm, one of the biggest farm in the.
Like plastic with the open mouth.
The real one, the real one.
Some of them sleeping, closed eyes, yes. Yeah. Wow.
Back here is some of the cage. That is for like a baby one, right? They're starting a little bit growing up. And on the big fish, on the big pond, on the central here.
My God.
So they're like, that's teenagers?
Yeah, all our teenagers.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hi.
Okay.
Look at.
Wow,
he
wants to eat you.
Maybe you want to eat something.
Oh, wow. Huh? You are hungry, huh?
Climbing, huh?
My friend. You are hungry, huh? I would not challenge them. Not with.
Like dinosaurs.
Yeah. Ah, those are the old ones here on the. Yeah, we'll come to that in a minute. That are younger here, that are the teenagers, yeah? Wow, here are guys, huh? Guys. Pretty amazing. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah. And that are the small ones. The hungry one again. Okay. Ah, good boys. Good boys. Großen komme ich gleich noch. Die riesigen, gell? Wow. Ja, das hätte ich jetzt nicht gedacht, dass das so eine coole Geschichte ist. Oh, no, now he's coming. Oh, wow, he's stampeding over the others. Wow. Okay. Wow, what a mess. What a mess. My God. It's like a chain reaction. Then the other is moving. Okay. He's really walking over the others. Okay. Wow. Quite special, huh? others are in the water. And now
the big one and
yeah, the big
one.
Ones.
So big, so big.
Oh, oh, here's the one.
Mm-hmm.
That are bigger ones, yeah. Mm-hmm. They are all at the island.
Yeah.
Yeah, also some in or?
No, this one is in the area where they are keeping some fish.
Okay.
Right? There's small fish and just viewing up there.
Okay.
Fish just for feeding?
For feeding, for feeding.
Probably, yeah.
But the chicken, that is so expensive. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Fish.
Yeah, the chicken. Wow. Wow. Big one. Huh? Sometimes they fight or
yeah.
Hello, sir. Ah, now he's coming out. Pretty amazing farm. I mean, yeah. It's freshwater crocodiles.
Yeah, fresh water.
Okay.
They also can live in the like a brackish water.
Basically, yeah. Ah, we have another crocodile.
Yeah.
Smaller ones, huh?
Smaller one.
Oh, it's a lovely, really lovely.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Looks.
Oh, but there are many in the water.
Yes.
Ooh.
So hot. Going down for water.
Mm-hmm.
And they dip in the water and it's all wet. They're coming in.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh ja, das ist ja unglaublich.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. They seem peaceful, but yeah, at the end, they are predators.
Yeah.
Lethal weapons.
Millions of years before.
Mm-hmm. There's another bus. Wow.
There's a lot of what?
Birth. From birth. Hong Kong.
They're not alive anymore.
But in the afternoon, late afternoon, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a... They're the big one. Dangerous creatures, yeah. So the other section here. Wow. Old ones, huh?
Mm.
Da dahinten, ja, ja. Das sind wirklich, also erscheinen friedlich, aber die sind brutal. Also wenn es, das sind wirklich Raubtiere.
Ja, zwar.
Also die killen ja auch, wenn es umläuft, auch mal Menschen, gell? Yeah, yes. He comes for us.
Yeah, without any movement.
Mm-hmm.
No. It's like just they're like not me. Even alive.
Are they?
A piece of wood.
Yeah.
Are they killing human beings here in Vietnam?
Some.
Do you get have losses? Yeah.
The farmers and the gardener, when they starting to go down for the Mekong Delta. You set up a new we have a lot of the crocodile, freshwater crocodile like this, and we need to fight in with them.
Mm-hmm.
Some of them in the legendary can kill to a lot of the people.
Okay.
So very big one, right? 3 or 4 meter long, one. And you can see that with the people, one person, it's not enough for them like that, right?
Really strong.
So strong mm-hmm. in the water. And
yeah.
And also they have the skin.
Yeah. Yes.
I think the only thing is maybe the eyes.
No. In the old time, the way for the local people here, they are hunt the animals, the mostly the crocodile in the Mekong Delta. That is, we have a kind of the wood.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. This will be very soft.
Yeah.
But this will be very thick.
Yeah.
So it's a similar like a. We make the button of the white bottle. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah, it's soft, but it's very thick, and they make a piece of them, and they will put it in when they are hunting, right?
Mm-hmm.
They will tie with the, some duck or the chicken, so when they tap it, the jaw is closed,
yeah,
and it cannot open, right? It cannot open
uh-huh.
in around 1 or 2 minutes, and other than they when jumping on, and they also have the spear, yeah, the spear, right? And you can see the tail, one of the strongest part of the crocodile, that is the tail, right? So as I know that some of the people, they told me that from the last leg, right?
Mm-hmm.
And going down for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Mm-hmm.
From 5 pieces of the skin, right?
Mm-hmm.
That is that they have a small space, small space like this.
Yep.
And the people, they need to put the spear directly mm-hmm. to that. And the tail will be unmoved anymore. So that is the way they are catching
wow.
in the old time. But it certainly is not easy. Just like a professional. If we have a fighting fight with them, no chance for us.
I don't want to fight a crocodile.
Build on one.
But you have them in free area.
Yeah, in here.
Yeah, and no, but also in really
in
free.
Yeah, in the forest.
That they are in forest.
In free area.
Sweetwater forest.
Yeah, yeah. And the local government, they also have a lot of the warning around there, right?
Yeah.
So also forbidden for the people coming to that area.
Okay.
Yeah. Special only when they have the searching, mm-hmm. are we searching?
Yeah. My friends here, huh? Yeah, you. My friends.